BTEX, it's benzene, toluene, ethylbenzene and xylene. I'm not a chemist, so I don't profess to know the specific ins and outs of them. The problem with them is that they're carcinogenic. They contain a range of other hazard codes which are, by their nature, toxic and harmful. They have long shelf life, so they sit in the environment for a long time, and they do have a significant adverse impact on fish life, and ultimately that can lead to joining the human food chain.